at a Miami International Airport where a threat made against an American Airlines flight forced passengers off a plane bound for Mexico City. Passengers tell CBS 4 News they were quarantined and that law enforcement looked through their phones and even checked their hands for bomb residue. Airport officials say the flight has since been given the all clear but has not left the airport yet. Still no word on the nature of the threat or even if any arrest was made.